if you want to be in the lineup and be rewarded and move up the lineup.
Veneers takes the shot. Dostal will glove it down. We're going to have a few greeting cards here right to the paint of the Anaheim Ducks.
Jared McCann involved in this. Jones as well.
Jordan Everly having some words with Max Jones.
As we watch Dulso get the puck here, and then you can see Jones just knocks down Veneers, and then Jared McCann comes in to help, and so does Everly, trying to protect the rookie.
And from there, the kerfuffle ensues. So we'll see how they're going to sort this out. Jones is in the box for Anaheim, and McCann is for Seattle, so it looks like they're both going to go.
I love that by Jared McCann, though, the 35 goal scorer, and you see the rookie and Matt Veneers get hit after the whistle, and you go right in after him, protect him, and send a message to your team and your teammates.
So we'll have 4-on-4 action for the next 2 minutes. With just under 3 minutes to go here in the third. Kraken have had the last 9 shots in this game. Anaheim's gone over 8 minutes without a shot on Martin Jones.